DVC, Damodar Valley Corporation. Water being the main resourceful companion and with a view to socio-economic development, DVC set out its journey on the 7th of July 1948 under the patronage of India's first Prime Minister, Honorable Sri Jawaharlal Nehru. It has kept its developing pace in different aspects till date. Other than generating and distributing electricity, DVC has spread its wings towards various fields for social upliftment. Vast areas under DVC are reaping the benefits of its developmental activities. In the field of education, DVC has set up nursery school Shishu Bhavan at Durgapur in West Bengal. Anganwari at Ramchandrapur in Maithan has got its own building under the complete patronage of DVC.
Durgapur High School, Ashok Kumar Talukdar.
Assistant teacher of this school, as per his version, prior to formation of MTPS, it had no building of its own. DVC authority has big-heartedly constructed this building. Ondal Village High School. The auditorium building of this school has been set up by DVC for the spreading and dilation of education. Along with the setting up of school building, DVC has been supplying benches. SIP has also been conducting free coaching centers. This one is a free coaching center at Panchet. For the manifestation of education, ventures taken by DVC cannot be ignored. For the treatment of the poor and destitute, SIP has been providing with free medical centers, free homeopathy treatment, allopath treatment and supplying medicines free of cost. In the remote rural areas, mobile medical aid is being provided by SIP. Free cataract operation camps and distribution of spectacles. DVC has been provided with free vocational training like typing. SIP has arranged for free knitting classes. In the field of agriculture, high yielding seeds and fertilizers are being provided to the farmers. Earlier, these ponds were not so deep for irrigation. Water bodies are being renovated. Now even in summer, we are getting irrigation water due to generous helping hand of DVC. We are now cultivating variety of summer crops. Poultry farmer at Konar Dam in Bokaro district of Jharkhand. He got training provided by DVC and earning between 1 lakh to 1.5 lakh per annum. I am Amrit Kisku. After getting training from SIP, I am earning profitably from farming swine. Towards rural development, by the generous assistance of DVC, rural women have formed self-help groups in villages.
সহযোগিতায় যে সমস্ত কাজ হয়েছে যেমন আমাদের আম বাগান হয়েছে তারপরে তে জেনারেল ফরেস্ট্রি হয়েছে প্রত্যেক চাষিকে সহযোগিতা করছে চাষ কিভাবে আধুনিক পদ্ধতিতে চাষ করলে উৎপাদন বেশি হবে এই গ্রামে 118টি পরিবার আছে
There are 118 families in this village 10 families of them are landless who used to cultivate others land who got one third of the crop with the monetary help from DVC now they own their cows and get half the crop by cultivating others' land. For the conservation of soil, ventures taken by DVC cannot be ignored. To prevent soil erosion, DVC has taken all these steps such as tree plantation, agroforest research center, and check dam in rural areas. DVC, in its project areas in West Bengal and Jharkhand, has materialized much developmental work such as construction of roads, drainage, compound walls at schools, piling around ponds. Sanitation is a serious problem in remote areas. DVC is constructing lavatories and bathroom. Another great job is bath shore or bath ghat. To remove the problem of scarcity of water, DVC, along with its multidimensional social welfare activities, arranged for digging well, tube well, overhead tank and pipelines in different underdeveloped villages. DVC set out its journey with water as a main resource for overall development of mankind. Damodar, once a curse to human beings, has turned out to be a blessing by DVC. The main water bodies under DVC are Tilaiya, Konar, Maithan and Panchet. Among other water bodies under DVC are Durgapur and Bokaro barrages. Along with these vast water resource management activities, DVC maintains environment and balances biodiversity. It also has been carrying untried efforts for economical upliftment by patronizing aquaculture. From the very beginning of its venture, DVC has trained aquaculture to the farmers in different areas to augment the fish production. By induced breeding, DVC is hatching fish seed at Maithan Hatchery. At Maithan Hatchery, distribution of highly developed fish seeds to the local farmers. At Maithan Fish Farm, some fish seeds are nurtured for fingerlings. Besides this, fish culture is carried out in MTPS colony pond and small reservoirs of DSTPS and KTPS. In the next step, these fingerlings are released in Maithan and Panchet reservoir for increasing fish stock. This is cage culture at Maithan reservoir. In the fish farming, grown-up fishes can easily be caught from vast water bodies. DVC has long since been steady in its social integration programs to promote a developed socio-economic environment. DVC's pace will never be at low ebb. It will stand by the common mass for their development.